Good morning, welcome to Goodwill. In this video presentation, we will see how we can trade in MCX crude oil today. Before looking into that, let us see what happened yesterday and what we expected yesterday. The chart you are seeing is 7-minute candlestick chart, and this candlestick indicates yesterday's price opening, which shows that the market opened here at 4066. We expected crude oil to stay on the buying side, so initially the price took support near 4060, tried to move up, it went up till 4090, but resulted in a failure. After that, it had a very steep drop, and you could see the price fell down till 3920 and closed near 3932. Today it's expected to open somewhere near the same zone. So what we can do today, wait for the price to give a bounce back near 3960, then go for selling till 4020 by placing stop at 4030, expecting that the price can come down and hit 3860 as a next target. So let us see what's going to happen during the trading session, and thanks a lot for watching our videos. Happy trading, take care, bye.